Ooh. All right. Let us play. Gosh, this game looks so good. I'll go on normal for now.
was you hic aurel yequorol hic duibi cuca ilpsolu ionudu ulilo cock I use yula coldoloia olic olazulam cos ilzozericu atzoco Amnos Cludu Laomism Wop was Uedulas also view ours is view. Ecola Lucidado Ulola Islis was Iuk Aumiz Quikil Ula La Quica.
Dormi, ifo. Aulu yula. Oshitu hailu wa wuki uaikua. Ujizu hiazu wu tsudoko. Waj norde kyo uti yula.
I will end you soon. Aulu yuli. Uaizu. Dormi.
Kyutu. Izukyumku. It is all of you very equal. It's not all amusable. A little click, if the least do is.
What's so? It's you,
Yuna.
Elaku, Ols, is you, Anatuku. You are.
Bet.
I was guilty core, no certain case, no court. On those elements, I worry, could do. Error was no source, a well, a do.
You do. You bet, Zanada.
Uko, I won't do. Was no source. Oh, you know, you and there, crying of sound. Was you and there. Orihan Zula Mukiajura. Gnosis Iwaya Yuran Kaldu Mukodu.
Orlam.
Iwadu was Nozwido. Iwiwiero. Oiwa Awanshi.
Ola. You do new.
No cooler.
Olá. I think you're right. Everything talk when you wake up. No, I will not be sleeping for a long time. I'll be awake. I'm excited to play this game. The 1-1. Yeah. It's called Shadow of the Colossus. It is a very exciting game. And you will see when I should be out today. If all goes well. It's a it originally came out a long time ago, but remaster. It just basically updated graphics and everything. And it looks fantastic. Should have played it a long time ago. It's a what game? A big? Oh, paid. No, it's free. L2. I missed. It depends. Well, I was thinking maybe like 30 minutes. It could be a pretty short game. If, you know, I'm good. It is not a fighting game. It is an adventure game. Adventure. Yeah. Oh man, I freaking suck. I'm doing pretty bad already. Climbing in this game. Basically. Let me get my. Okay. Struggled on that one, and it was the first guy. Hold on. You're back. Where'd you go? Okay. Feel better? Keep you company? I showered. Wani indeed, not Busu. Yeah. We see. Are you EP? Yeah. Raise thy sword. I will raise. You don't want to sleep yet? Why not? But it's so late. You're a vampire. Vampire's bad. Yeah, it's only... It comes at a price. Your sleep schedule price. Okay. We'll see how long you'll be okay for. All the way on the other side. Alright. Let's go exploring. Meow. So I wanted to stream it, but I didn't know when we'd be able to find a good time. So I thought I would just make some videos for you so you can watch. This game looks so pretty. Visually pleasing. No. Outside, open land, mountainy. Yeah, technically. It is very nice. I don't know if I should make the video. I don't know how long I should make the videos. No, we can't, unfortunately. This game would be cool though if we could. It'd be too easy if we could. I'm riding on a horse. It's a black horsey. Ooh. Plugging. Redemption. Oh, Red Dead Redemption. Should not have done that. Run, aggro. Oh my goodness. Yes, you can. You can indeed ride the horsey. You like the horsey? Is that the only reason you want to play? For the horsey? You don't care about anything else. Just the horse. Oh yeah. I see. I actually didn't like it. It's not my kind of game. Whoops. Very little. No, I don't have it. Paco, where are you going? It was a friend's copy. I got this. Oh yeah? Well, that's the price for a good horsey. $500,000. That's mucho. Oh gosh. Move, aggro, move. Oh yeah? You done with it? Oh my goodness, I'm so bad at this. Forgot how hard the controls were. Come on. Oh, that hit me? Oh my goodness. Yes, I am a gamer. Okay, there we go. There. Are you? Yeah, I would say you are. Mm-hmm. Dude, how am I supposed to get up there? Oh my goodness. Okay. I almost ran out of stamina. Meow. Climb. This game is so cool. Meow. Dun, 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 dun. Please tell me this is the spot. It's not? Oh. Okay, where's my sword at? Did I break the game? Oh, it's right on the D-pad. No. Okay, all right. We got this. No. Oh. Jump, climb. Oh my goodness. There we go. Meow. Do 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 do. I should have gotten some stamina first. Where's the last one at? Hmm? What's up? I don't know where. Ooh! That was sick. Oh, I found it. Meow. Are you gonna go back to Stardew Valley? So you can ride the pony? Alright, I did it. Another one down. Meow. One size pink powder, huh? I don't know what that means. Why is it one size? What does that mean? Oh. I thought it like comes in only one size, you know, 5 ounces. Or whatever. What a dumb name for a brand. Come on. Ultra pink, huh? What makes it different from normal pink? A pretty pink. I don't know what that means. Personally. To me, there's just pink. I don't even know what pastel pink is. Okay. Pastel pink. Warmers here. Fancy. I have no idea. Is that a perfume brand? Make a perfume all the same. Beauty this, beauty that, pastel, hot pink, everything is pink. Charlatanry? I don't know what that is. Why is everything that sounds weird a makeup brand? I should just, Look, anything French is a makeup brand. I'm just gonna think that from now on. Yeah. Well, anything that sounds French. Whoa. Oh, okay, let's not run off the cliff. Yeah. Nars? Sounds like a Storner made up the brand name. Narst? I don't know. That sounds dumb too. Yeah. Who comes up with these brand names? Is it perfume? Because no, I don't know. Because at some point you were gonna tell me a perfume brand. In Han? In funny. In bunny. In honey. Skincare. Aww. I was pretty confident in that one. Because I thought honey would help your skin. I don't know. Hair care. Well, now you're just making up words. I love a bow. Bow, 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 bow. I have no idea how the labo. What a weirdo. Oh, now it's skincare. Japanese this, Japanese that, French this, French that. Skincare, perfume, they all sound the same. Naked wolf? So is that like a wolf in sheep's clothing? Naked wolf? Who comes up with this? Come on. People have like the dumbest creativity. I mean that in a nice way. It's just the names are so weird. You sure about that? Sounds like a 5-year-old made it. What does this look like to you? A wolf. A naked wolf. Boom. Brand name. Naked wolf. I don't know. Skincare. What? Come on. That's perfect for skincare. Because girls look like a naked wolf without their makeup products. Pretty smart. Wait, is skincare different from makeup products? Is that like an... Oh. Is it a makeup product? Oh. Skincare! Makeup! Hair product! I don't believe you. Is what? Shoes? Your feet? Gosh, what are these people on when they make up these names? Heck no, No, Naked Wolf is a makeup brand. Yes, it is. I say it is, so it is. Stars and cheese? Charles and Keith. Are those famous people? Famous? Yeah. Who would name a brand after their own name? Well, freaking dummy, maybe, indeed. And I just got whacked by a giant sword. Giant stone sword. Stone. Big sword. Big sword. Stone. Climb it. Oh, wait. Oh, that was sick. I'm a freaking genius. I jumped. I know that sounds freaking dumb, but you'll see it when I do it. Give me your money. I feel like I should have put this game on hard mode. Send me a picture so I can look at you. That's very true. And they are mucho chantique. Yes. Normal to you, mucho chantique to me. Mucho true. No progress. Oh gosh. I'd rather look at you. Nope. Only you. Don't you have my pictures? I know, they're not as pretty as yours, unfortunately. I don't think guys are supposed to be called pretty. Maybe. Jeez, that angle. Here we go. Neat. Oh, oh. Oh, one more hit. Yeah! Alright. I'll make this so I don't power through the whole game in one sitting, even though I can't. I will end the video shortly. This game is so cool. I should have put it on hard mode. Get up. Get up. No, I'm on normal. Easy's for babies. I never play a game on easy. It is. Because I want, you know, somewhat of a challenge. I don't play on easy, but I play easy for other people. You want me to do 3 playthroughs of this game? I mean, there may be even another one. I don't actually know if sometimes you unlock new modes after. I don't know, like, they usually make it up, like, chaotic or another very hard, you know, another scary word to intimidate you. And the length. Uh-huh. Phasmophobia. I don't either, because it's not out yet for me. Yeah. Let's see. Wait, we need more people, though. Will you have any friends that'll join us? Trying to think. That would be fun. Alright, so that's the end of that video. Woo-woo! I'll make another one soon, and then I'll start the upload for this one. Woo-woo!
Agro!
Agro! That's the horse's name.